Okay, now I'm going to sew the second ear on, and we want to make sure it's symmetrical or pretty balanced. So I started my first ear here on that first row, so I want to make sure the top of my ear is going to be there. And so there's going to be there, and then I want my bottom one to be here on that fourth row. So if you want, you can pin it on. Up to you. So I'm going to be there. And let me sew that on for you. I'm going to put the pin going the opposite direction. I don't want to prick myself. And then you want to make sure that all the tails we have here are going towards the bottom, because we are going to sew these tails in at the end, or tie them in at the end. So I didn't really need to pin that, but so here, I'm starting in that first row here, a row piece, and I'm going to pull in my ear there. So I'm going to sew in my ear, and then that will be our last step. Okay, so you can see I finished sewing this on, and to make sure my top of my ear started the same loop, the bottom of my ear ended at the same row too. So now these were all sewn in here to the bottom. I'm going to anchor this with another extra stitch. I'm going to put this and sew it into the middle of my beanie. Let me open this up. So there it goes. I can remove my needle, and then I'm going to use my hook up here to pull down all the three tails inside the beanie. If you can do it with your hands, you can do it that way as well. So now that on the inside of the beanie, I have the three tails plus the end that I sewed, I'm going to make these into a knot. Secure it there. Do one or two nails. I usually like to do at least two. And now I can cut it, put my pin away, and flip it the right side. And there is your bear beanie. Now, this is number two of Rock the Beanie. So make sure you rock your bear beanie. Thanks, and make sure you subscribe and share it with your friends. I'm trying to get to 2,000 subscribers, and I really need all of your help. Thank you so much.